I'm very happy to welcome all of you to Ramadan and Ramadan Mubarak to everyone. Ramadan is concerned, it has got, in my opinion, about three aspects. One is the spiritual aspect, and second is the health aspect, and third is the social aspect. And everyone look forward to the coming of Ramadan as a celebration. But in this COVID-19 lockdown and post-lockdown timing, we have to be extremely careful, and we have to respect all the disciplines, and so that we do not really cause any health problems to others and to ourselves. And there is a lot can be spoken about the health and Ramadan, but only one factor I will say. In 2016, the Nobel Prize was given to a Japanese scientist, physiologist, and who described what is called autophagy. And autophagy is a cellular cleaning of each cell, and through the microsome and the lysosome. And this is stimulated by fasting, and which is more than 12 hours fasting. That itself, if you study and refer, you will understand that how important is the fasting for a community. And the third aspect is the social aspect, and that is the most important at this context, because we used to have iftar, and everyone comes home and breakfast, and it is a festival, like when we breakfast every day, and then we make others fast who can't afford. We get our friends and relatives to fast in a common area or at home. All these celebrations are coming to a standstill, and but the community service, socially helping the people by either giving zakah or charity, is quite possible, and that can be done in an organized way through associations or a mosque or any other institution. And but getting together is not a good thing at all now. So please keep safe distance and absolutely physical distancing for minimum of 3 feet, and hand hygiene, respiratory etiquette, all these have to be followed to get over or to fight the COVID-19 crisis which we are going through. And there cannot be any concession on this matter in the name of Ramadan, and which will not be fair. And everyone should understand that part and follow that discipline very, very, very accurately, so that we will never jeopardize the safety of our society and our community. Thank you.